Welcome to another episode of Classy Sh.
Woo!
My name's Thurman.
And I'm Faulk.
And today, we've got an extra special topic for you, the intellectual viewer.
One of the questions we get most frequently from our viewers is, how do we woo the ladies, leading to copious amounts of tail?
So like Sun Tzu did for war, Faulk and I here have come up with a guideline for you to win over the heart of your beloved.
And it's only 5 steps.
Efficient.
Cue it up, piano man!
Well, hey there, bros. Looks like you've got your eyes on some dames you might like to score with. Just follow these 5 easy steps and you'll be bumping uglies in no time. Step 1. Dapper up. You can't woo her looking like a schmuck. Dapper up. It's a common misconception with youth that classying up has gone out of style. On the contrary, that shit is still hot as fuck. But feel free to integrate a bit of your own style. Step 2. No happy hour. Confused about where to go? Find a local spot that's out of the way with an impressive bottle selection and wow her with your knowledge of fine wines. Step 3. Always pay. It's pimp. Well, what are you boys waiting for? You should always pay the bill on the first date. Now that's pimp. Do note that there are 3 exceptions to the rule. Exception 1. If it's not the first date, and she offers to pay or split, it's A-okay. Exception 2. If it's not the first date, and her daddy's rich, that bitch can pay, cause damn, son, she's rolling in it. Exception 3. The only time it's ever acceptable to not even attempt to pay is when you're saving up for that special bottle of Ed Hardy Pinot for your mother's birthday. Step 4. Stop the freak, peck the cheek. At the end of a date, it's expected that you'll walk your sweetheart to the door to waylay any villainy that might be afoot. Next, give her an old-fashioned peck on the cheek. It'll take them by surprise versus what they're normally used to.
That was fun. So you want to make out? Well? Do you?
I had a really nice time.
Me too. See ya.
And finally, step 5. Flower power. Send that bitch some flowers. Bitches love flowers. Follow these 5 simple steps and you too will be rolling with the honeys in no time. Well done, bros!
You guys smell good.
Yeah, you're so manly.
Body spray.
You may have won this time, bros, but vengeance will be mine! Damn it!